all the while, we just kept on praying, and I found this chapel, and I said, you know, we don't want to have anything big. We want it to be intimate. And this is the perfect spot for us because it's small. For the guests that we're going to have, we did not want it to be so big.
Okay.
You know, I just wanted that intimate feeling because that's how this started out.
Yes.
So here I am,
yes,
the end of the journey.